chillin' with coolest women, you tryna bang, bumpin' new edition.
Is that all you think life really is? Well, if so, then you're a fucking idiot. I honestly feel like grabbing your head and hitting it. Matter of fact, you don't even deserve a brain. Give me it! Do you even have any goals aside from bagging these hoes and packing the ball? Well, let me guess,
no. You're only in school because your parents make you go, and all you do is play beer and pong and hang out with the bros.
Yo, society's got you living full whack calls. You're a fucking adult with no skills at all. You don't read any books or play ball. You don't draw. You literally do nothing.
What the fuck?
Skin clean for the glamorous boots you don't have because you got a lot of rappers to do. And all they say is I got money here to stack to the roof. Now you think that it's gonna magically just happen to you? How? Your lazy ass don't commit to labor. Pick something up, try it out, and put it down 2 minutes later. Then you complain about your life because it ain't getting catered. Now whoever tries to call you on your bullshit's a hater. You wanna succeed, you have to try. And one day you'll get older and regret it all because you can't provide. Your friends are lowlifes, don't act surprised. Look, just cut the bad food off of the tree. Make the sacrifice. Stop acting like you want a guy with traits like Romeo. Bitch, that's a fucking lie.
You always talk about how every man's fake and you can't take it and you want something real.
Shut up, tramp, save it. Twice a week you put on your makeup and damn bracelets.
Hold up, something's not right.
With your hair shaking. Pulling the low-life nigga who play me cash making till you let him in, find out he worked at the gas station. One of the niggas got you pregnant and you can't raise me. But you caused it. Your actions made a fat statement. You want Romeo to act patient and stop crying like he in the club posted in the back way. Well, guys put on a new persona after they get loaded with a few coronas. They always shouting and wild out where habits debate. You don't know, then they look for beautiful brainless bitches like you to phone them. Then when they leave you, you cry and cry. Talking about,
oh my god, I can't find a guy. I've spent so many years and I've tried and tried. Why am I even on earth? I should die.
Well, Romeo, you're not worthy. You're cockthirsty. You're nasty. You probably got herpes. Sometimes the secret divine is to stop searching. Try a new formula because your last one's not worthy. Term real niggas publicly used, and I need to know what it means, cause I'm fucking confused. Are you one? We're always busting your tool, with nothing to lose, there's something to prove, the homies up in your crew. Is it because you're selling drugs to get loot, and brag about how you done been shot and stabbed like it's fun to be you? But your life's a struggle, right? You just hustling through. Nah, you hamster ass nigga, you just stuck
the
in
fuck?
The loop. Man, why do black people gotta be the only ones who...
Motherfucker.
I become a freak
and nature in all the kids share.
Walk around bumping raw with the shit blaring, saying fuck school and dropping out like a miscarriage. I'm in Paris and I'm ashamed I played a part in this devilish game.
Maybe
a common sense parent, but I ain't taking the full blame.
Cause damn, fuck them up.
Around, you ain't never had strict parents. All of your brain cells rotten from weed. Feeling like if you ain't got it, life's not as complete. Having sex with every motherfucking body you see. With a past so dark to Satan that you're out of the seat. But still you out in these streets thinking you hot as can be. Without the knowledge to lead, so you just follow the sheep. Making sure your lame swag is all polished and clean. While your favorite rapper's like, yeah, you got it for me. You've been brainwashed by the same life that you used to live in. When I say the word fun, what do you envision? Probably drinking and smoking out with you crew and chilling with coolest women. You trying to bang from a new edition. Is that all you think life
is? Really is. So you're a fucking idiot. I honestly think we're going ahead and hitting it.
Matter of fact, you don't even deserve a brain. Give me it. Do you even have any goals aside from bagging these hoes and packing the ball? Well, let me guess.
No, you're only in school because your parents make you go, and all you do is play beer and pong and hang out with your bros.
Yo, society's got you living full whack calls. You're a fucking adult
fuck?
With no skills at all. You don't read any books or play ball. You don't draw. You literally do nothing at all. Skin clean for the glamorous boots you don't have because you got a lot of rappers to do. And all they say is I got money here to stack to the roof. And now you think that it's gonna magically just happen to you? How? Your lazy ass don't commit to labor. Pick something up, try it out, and put it down 2 minutes later. Then you complain about your life because it ain't getting catered. Now whoever tries to call you on your bullshit's a hater. You want to succeed, you have to try. And one day you'll get older and regret it all because you can't provide. Your friends are lowlifes, don't act surprised. Look, just cut the bad food off of the tree. Make the sacrifice. Girls, stop acting like you want a guy with traits like Romeo. Bitch, that's a fucking lie.
You always talk about how every man's fake and you can't take it and you want something real.
Shut up, tramp, save it. Twice a week you put on your makeup and damn bracelets and head to the club half naked with your ass shaking. Pulling the low-life nigga who play me cash making till you let him in, find out he worked at the gas station. One of the niggas got you pregnant and you can't raise him. But you caused it. Your actions made a fat statement. Want Romeo to act patient and stop crying like he in the club posted in the
that's bullshit.
It's the club.
I can't find the god. I spent so many years and I've tried and tried. Why am I even on Earth? I should die.
Well, Romeo, you're not worthy. You're cockthirsty. You're nasty and probably got herpes. Sometimes the secret divine is to stop searching. Try a new formula because your last one's not worthy. The term real niggas publicly you. And I need to know what it means.
I'm fucking confused.
Are you one? You're always busting your tooth.
He is in trouble, that shit up too, isn't he?
Brag about how you done been shot and stabbed like it's fun to be you, but your life's a struggle, right? And you just hustling through. Nah, you hamster ass nigga, you just stuck in the loop. Man, why do black people gotta be the only ones who can't evolve? Cause the winner's street acting like in Neanderthals. Clear you can't stand
the fuck?
You lost this independent dog and all you're interested in is fighting rap and basketball. I can't even talk.
Yeah, I was just saying, like, please come around that corner again.
Man, I hate rap, but if the shoe fits, wear it. I become a freak of nature, all the kids stare. Walk around bumping raw with
what?
The shit blaring,
the
saying
fuck?
Fuck school and dropping out like a miscarriage. I'm in Paris, then I'm ashamed I played a part in this devilish game, making your common sense perish. But I ain't taking the full blame, cause most of you chumps running around, you ain't never had straight parents. All of your brain cells rotting from weed. Like if you ain't got it, life's not as complete. You having sex with every motherfucking body you see. With a past so dark to say in it's your bottom of the sea. But still you out in these streets thinking you hot as can be. Without the knowledge to
make
sure your lame swag is all polished and clean. While your favorite rapper's like, yeah, you gotta be me. You been brainwashed by a fake life that you used to live in.
When I say the word
fun, what do you envision? Probably drinking and smoking out with your crew and chilling with coolest women. You trying to bang from a new edition. Is that all you think life really is? If so, then you're a fucking idiot. I honestly feel like grabbing your head and hitting it. Matter of fact, you don't even deserve a brain. Give me it.
He's gonna come right around there. Calm.
Well, let me guess. No, you're only in school because your parents make you go. And all you do is play beer pong and hang out with your bros. Yo, society's got you living full black calls. You're a fucking adult with no skills at all. You don't need any books or play ball. You don't draw. You really do nothing at all. Still you paying for the glamorous boots you don't have, cause you idolize rappers that do. And all they say is I got money in a stack to the roof. And now you think that it's gonna magically
hold
just
up.
Happen to you? How? Your lazy ass don't commit to labor. Pick something up, try it out, and put it down 2 minutes later. Then you complain about your life cause it ain't getting catered. Now whoever tries to call you on your bullshit's a hater. You wanna succeed, you have to try. Or one day you'll get older and regret it all cause you can't provide. Your friends are low lives, don't act surprised. Look, just cut the bad fruit off.
Yeah, you can die.
Stop acting like you want a guy with traits like Romeo. Bitch, that's a fucking lie. You always talk about how every man's fake and you can't take it and you want something real. Shut up, tramp, save it. Twice a week you put on your makeup and damn bracelets and head to the club half naked with your ass shaking.